Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's me again, your awesome automation lazy guy, to help you make your task easier. And for today's video, I will be sharing how to create a user form that adds a data in your worksheet. But before we start, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more updated videos.